that's impressive. You have perfectly reassembled an email from my wife asking me what I want for dinner. Spoiler alert, it's anything with meat, because damn it, I'm a man.
I've never met anyone who printed out and shredded all of their emails.
Well, if it's worth reading, it's worth printing. And if it's worth printing, then it's no one else's goddamn business. You know, I gotta confess to you, you remind me of someone. A new associate working late on a night not unlike this with a man a hell of a lot like me, and I just want you to know that if you ever need any advice, well, I'm here.
Well, I have a system.
I bet you do. Show me what you got there, kiddo.
First, I find a letter.
Uh-huh.
Then I make up a song about that letter. This one's name is Mr. L.
Good night!